Thank you, Qas Rashid. I think the question asked on the number of parliamentarians who have tested positive, how many are in critical condition, I'll also respond to IQ. We don't have the exact figures. We're also learning, as you are learning. But maybe to stress more, most important of this, I do not know why it is important to know how many parliamentarians have tested positive. Because in the way of fighting stigma, it is not important that we know how many bishops have turned positive, how many judges have turned positive. We've urged again and again individual responsibility. The numbers of parliamentarians who have turned positive is not going to help you not turn positive. Whether you are going to follow them in their gatherings is upon you. We've told you again and again, the person standing next to you could as well be positive, including those parliamentarians. So it is individual responsibility. If you think they are in gatherings that have been prohibited, why don't you avoid them yourselves? So while the numbers may be there, I would want us to delink this, and for purposes of stigmatization, let's stop talking about parliamentarians, the clergy, the judges, the police. Let's talk about Kenyans getting infected and avoid getting infected, avoid those gatherings, whoever has called them.